dream. Just a moment ago, I was up so high, looking down at the sky. Don't let me fall. I was shooting for stars.
Alright, Tribble, what's going on, man?
I'm a young, healthy guy. I'm excited about life, and I'm about to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
Right.
So I'm kind of having some second thoughts.
Gotcha. So whose idea was this?
This is actually my buddy Nelson's. He's probably the most nervous about
Nelson's
right
idea.
Some instruction.
Very nice.
He's really nervous about it.
Okay.
Me and my boy Brendan here, we're also nervous about it. We don't really know what we're going to do, but we're excited.
Well, we're going.
We hope the parachute comes out. That's the point.
There you go. How high are we going?
14.5. We're going to extra altitude.
Almost 3 miles straight up.
Is that what it is?
That is. Are you ready for that?
Not at all.
But we're going anyway.
I'm a white man. I can't even get 40 inches off the ground, much less 40,500 feet.
Awesome. Well, you got anything to say to friends and family watching this back home?
Just when I crash land, remember me. Remember these two guys, because I think two out of three should be okay. If one doesn't make it.
All right. Pretty good odds, right?
I love it.
All right. We'll see you play.
It's the moment to go, but it was just a dream. Just a moment ago, I was up so high, looking down at the sky. Don't let me fall. I was shooting for stars on a Saturday night. They say what goes up must come down, but don't let me fall.
Awesome job! Welcome to skydiving.
Now you're here.